has done it. Danaher!
Oh! Beautiful chapter it is for the Bombers.
Trav, 12 goals to 3 in that first half. What for you was the main point of difference in that opening half?
I think the out of the middle. The centre bounce, we were really able to get on top, and the way that we moved the ball when we turned it over was just fantastic from the guys today. They've got a really good defence that drops off and is crucial to intercept marks, and we're able to sort of stem that from them and get on the scoreboard.
We know they've got some good outside runners too. Andrew Gaff's one of the best in the competition. Was he much of a focus in the side's planning coming into this game?
Yeah, we knew they've got a good balance now of inside and outside guys, but I think at the end of the day, if you win it on the inside and get our contest right, then those guys on the outside don't really have much impact. So I think that's where it started from us, and the guys on the inside did a fantastic work. They're obviously going to get some disposals on the outside, but if we can put pressure on them, get the ball going in high and long to our defenders, then that'll stop them.
Do you feel, such as the efficiency of our forward line at the moment, if you can break even out of the middle, then you're a big chance to kick a winning score?
Yeah, I think today we were two of the lower inside 50 teams, and we obviously want to move up and get more inside 50s because of the efficiency of our forward line. So I think today we were better. Still got a fair bit of way to go in terms of getting the ball in a bit more, but the way our forward line's coming together with the big guys and the small guys, it's just really, really impressive, and I think it's just going to hold us in a really good stead for the rest of the season.
Does it also please you that you're able to continue your form in that second half? Sometimes when you get out to a big lead, you can sort of relax a bit, but you continue to play really well.
Yeah, something, a focus from us over the last couple of weeks has been that consistency of effort, and not only at the start of the game, but throughout, even depending on the situation. So we sort of was able to reset at halftime and then just go out there with the same performance. We probably slacked off a little bit there and they were able to get on top a little bit, even though we were scoring the same. So I think it was a really good effort from us today.
We know you've been a part of some big wins throughout your Essendon career, but as far as being a good side with a really systematic approach, where does this one rank?
Yeah, I think the last 2 weeks in terms of the way that we prepared and the plan and implementing was really good. Consistency of effort, and it's a fantastic always to get a win, but to beat a team that's always been touted as, you know, top four, top six is always great. So it's put us in the positive win-loss now, and hopefully we can continue that through to the next couple of weeks and through to the bye.
In your own form, mate, you must be happy with the way you're tracking, 9 games in and playing some really good footy.
Yeah, a bit up and down probably over the last couple of weeks, but enjoying it, and it's just been just consistency and effort for me. Probably getting a little bit tired over the last couple of weeks with 4 games in 19 days, but getting through now, so feeling pretty good.
Well played today, mate, and well done on a great win.
No worries, thank you.